was he hitting iframes? This is like starting to actually show because I was actually playing the game well the other night, and now I'm just like stuck in headache land. Oh my god. Like, I played through Second Quest just fine 3 times, and now that I'm actually like working towards a goal, it's impossible. Not the way it's supposed to go, but I mean, it's there. Firing sword beam is the wrong way is the worst, because it just takes so much time. Yoink. I don't like wasting a bomb. I feel like it's almost break even walking there. Like, it's one less screen transition technically to walk to level 2 from there. But there's also the cave transition. And this is a lot less dangerous and doesn't involve a screen ramp. Really, I just wanted to kill the blue Octorox. They've run away from me in a very long time. The way I'm going tonight, I'm getting the heart. Yep, so the spawns for this work out better too, because I get that clear run through that room. I get a good run through this room as well. Okay, that's odd. Thank you. The time save here is not killing the Gibdo rune. Of course I say that and then kill Gibdos. No bombs. Reason I don't do three first, second quest. Fighting a Gleeok on four hearts. The three first, first quest. You know what I'm trying to say. I'm trying to point out the absurdity of me saying that and then doing this. Forgetting the plan, because there's an easy thing to do, and now all the spawns are off. I do kind of wonder how much of that minute is what I just did. This is the scariest part of the run, I think. This room. Because if those enemies don't do what they're supposed to do, like, it's over. Close second is this room. This room is harmless. And then the Gibdo key was to not have to get the key on the way out of here. And now we begin where I have to actually track where my recorder is going. Because it's on one. And second quest logic is weird. So now it should be on three, because second quest logic is weird. Hmm. This is blue ring money. I believe in you. Oh wait, actually. Given I have the cash, I think I actually want to get the ring now. And then it makes the run back towards the level 2 spot better. Because I'm going to be getting all that stuff while I'm at it. I didn't just blindly switch to candle because I'm using a bomb. I need 80 rupees. I need 130 rupees. This now. I didn't need the candle at all. I actually really don't need the candle. I was afraid of a clock dropping, that's why I had them all spawn over there. recorder spot is 3. I think. So I need at least one more. Which means nobody's gonna drop anything for me. I need a rupee, actually. Two. One. Or does it increment when I'm revealing spots on the map, too? How many fairies can I get? How many times in this run did I pass by a single rupee? Oh no. That was a spot I needed. Not dealing with the ropes. Four bombs should be enough. I'm trying to think, where should my money come from? This is fine on the splits. You know what? I'm actually doing this, which is probably a terrible idea. Seven's in my list now, though. I'm gonna run up through the forest. All right, we're good. Now I don't need the 10 rupee room. Actually, yeah, level 4 is a disaster. Two. Actually really dumb. The whole reason I did 8 first was that in theory the walk around was going to get me here, so I've done the route wrong, or at least what I thought it was going to be. I mean, we'll see what happens. If we get out of 4 with any semblance of a lead, all this isn't going to matter. Woo! Nice dodge. I'm actually tempted to go into the 10 rupee room anyway. See, I'm still forgetting this. To get arrows. I'm definitely not wondering if the Zols only have 2 hit points in the seed. Stop looking at me like that. Okay, so we're actually underway at like 3 minutes in. I'm gonna save some menus. I don't think I actually need to kill enemies in here for a little while now. Should've grabbed that heart. This room, I think, actually does have a key. Thank you, money dropping group, for dropping money. Don't get the Triforce. My quarter spot is level 1. That's the other thing I need to remember. Oh, I can't leave a 5. Gee, thanks. All right, so we should be in very good shape coming out of here. This is what I wasn't worried about. 4 and 8 being kind of mixed up. Well, 3, yeah. Because with the flip-flop, time is being shuffled between the splits. Good. Alright, so my recorder spot is currently 1. I have a ladder. I'm like winding up to do the screen scroll. It's like, I know it would be faster to do the screen scroll perfectly, but now I've got the ladder. Let's go. This reveals a spot, so it shouldn't count. I don't even need to kill it for a bomb. So I want to go to 3. So that's 1 right to go to 4. Don't let me use the ladder at all on that screen. I think the next item I actually use is the bow. It's always fun when you say the next item I need is, and you list an item that you don't actually have yet. It's extra damage, but a lot of time saved. It's like, part of me knows there's a 5-rupee drop in that room, but killing them is not worth the effort. There's an NSU. I have bombs. I just need to remember what that room setup was. I need to not waste my rupees. Compass. Ow. That 5-rupee I'm right next to, I'm picking it up. Which one's the ringleader? I think I'm slaying a Gleok here. Gleok and Magical Sword is just wait into. Wait, Magical Sword plus Blue Rings, just get in there. Recorder is on 3. I want to go to 4, which I just got. Let's do that. No, I want to go to 7. Oh, dumb. Dumb, dumb, dumb. Five. 7. Alright, I think I just made up the time I lost doing it poorly. Okay, I mean, when you're doing stuff for the first time, that's to be expected. I think this is a bomb. Whoa. This is called I'm not dealing with the next room. Which maybe I should do, but... Yeah, I didn't think that room had anything. Be looking at a time loss. I should be okay, I think, because it should just be Goma. It's moving right. right. I mean, I learned how Roocorder works better. So there's that. I'm on 7. 1, 2. One, two. If I went to 3, I would have been a little sad. I'm nowhere near having 50 rupees. This is Race to the Finish, the not Smash Brothers edition. Shame I didn't get a bomb. Kill the one-hit bomb droppers. Get me through the room. Oh, wow, that was a red one. Oh, wow, if I'd gotten the 10 and the blue rupee from one of the other rooms, we'd be set. And then we'd be sad in here. Wow, I had to remember where I was. Regrettable. The sheer number of blue dark nuts you have to kill and is absurd. I feel like the combat was really good, and I feel like the last time I did this, I killed rooms I didn't have to kill. Okay. 2, 3, 4. Five. Six. I don't have 40 rupees anyway. That is super emergency backup strats. What's up, Lhasa? Yo, Link sister emote. I like it. Of course, the tiny cab chooses this moment. I heard the footsteps of, I'm running to the baby! I also need to remember he's not tiny. He's gained a size category in his lifetime. The silver to kill the beast lies in the right eye of the skull. Only picked up the 1 rupee. I'm joking about 40 rupees because if I use the letter to buy a blue potion near level 9, it would cost 40 rupees. Congrats on the sub. I am taking hits like crazy. Potion money. Record is, I think, a mid 30. By our boy Lack Attack. I don't think anybody's trying to bop him in this category. Not that I am either. I'm a little afraid of hugs. I'm shocked I didn't walk high enough to trigger the wizard there. See, it's stuff like that. And part of me wants to go and just grab the red ring because it's right next door. It's literally right there. It's left there. A heart, Patra. I really need a heart. I'm gonna die. We're gonna die.
I know it saved more than 40 seconds here. Roocorder must have saved more than 40 seconds, but maybe it didn't.
Do I need to handle a thing?
We're out of the basement. This is a yes up A, and 48-12 was the sixth place time. With me being seventh and nobody else is crazy enough to do this. Second quest no up A has a lot more times.
I'm laughing because I saw, like, I'm looking down the time list. I'm like, I don't remember there being a 1 hour time on here. Oh, yeah. Rick tweeted out his time the other day. Do a run, post a time. I'm going to go to the bathroom because I've needed to go to the bathroom probably since level 5. I'm going to check on the tiny human, the small human, and then I'm going to play a different video game. That involves running and jumping and throwing fireballs at Bowser, and I'm gonna do it poorly because I've been doing this all night and I'm already slightly burned out. But be right back.